It's spring, and the Carrizo Plain is awash in color. With crickets chirping and birds singing, we see a burst of annual flowers. Golden hillsides extend for miles, and in the foreground we see orange fiddlenecks in the genus Amsinchnia, magenta-colored purple owl's clover, and a purple-colored phacelia. Tall stalks of pale lavender to white flowers stand out against the yellow backdrop. This is Caulanthus anceps in the Brassicaceae, or mustard family. Members of the Brassicaceae generally have 4 petals, 4 sepals, and 6 stamens. These characters make it relatively easy to recognize members of the mustard family, but identifying the genera in the family takes practice. Some of the key characters to look for are the life form, the color of the flowers, the leaf shape and how the leaves are attached to the stem, and the shape of the fruit. In the genus Caulanthus and the closely related genus Streptanthus, most of the species have what are referred to as jewel flowers, where the calyx is urn-shaped, not spreading, and the petals are narrow with wavy margins. Caulanthus anceps is different. These annual plants have widely spreading sepals and petals and conspicuous stamens, which are white to lavender and equal in length. Other features that help distinguish Caulanthus anceps are that the cauline leaves, or leaves found along the stem, are attached by a petiole, and they are dentate, which means toothed. The fruits also offer some helpful characteristics for identification. In Caulanthus anceps, they are cylindric and reflex when they are developing. Some other genera in the Brassicaceae do not have cylindric fruits, for example, Thysanocarpus, the lace pods, and Capsella, with heart-shaped fruits. Caulanthus anceps is endemic to California, where it can generally be found in the outer south coast ranges and the foothills surrounding the southern end of the San Joaquin Valley. It grows on slopes, plains, and roadsides, generally on alkaline soils, verdant clay, and rarely on serpentine soils. In solid stands, it forms a light blue sheen, and its sweet smell fills the air. Caulanthus anceps flowers from March to May, so keep your eyes out for it in the spring. Thanks for watching! Subscribe to our channel to see more videos about the flora of California.